The Pittsburgh Center for Arts and Media is ending its theater programs. It laid off more than 30 workers, closed the Regent Square Theater, and will no longer program films at the Harris Theater downtown. The center will also move out of the Charles Marshall Mansion on Fifth Avenue by the end of the year.